Hello everyone, and today I'm going to give my Cotswold Hedges Perseus a run on steam. I've already filled up the space and lubricated the steam line, so we can lubricate the bearings whilst the boiler's getting up to pressure. So now, we'll wait for some pressure to build. We haven't got a lot of steam on at the moment, but what we're going to do is try and warm the engine up. Slowly warming up now. Just gonna hold it there, turn the steam off and let some more pressure build up before we try and start it. What I'm doing here, as you can see, I'm just circulating a bit of steam through the engine. It's just to so it keeps warm. The valve's only cracked up and slightly, so it won't run. I'm just keeping the cylinder warm. There's not a lot of water coming out of the exhaust now. Okay, so we're going to try and give the engine a run now. There it goes. Running beautifully. This engine is actually quite powerful. I'm not got much steam going through there, so I can just about stop it. If we give it a bit more, that is powerful. The engine's now run out of steam. I hope you enjoyed this quick run of one of my engines. And I hope there'll be more engine runs soon.